Indiana Jones, famous archaeologist.
Good evening, Captain Jones.
Obtainer of rare antiquities.
Henry Jones, Junior.
That was an interesting speech, Junior.
Don't call me Junior.
You call him Dr. Jones.
Are you anxious to learn?
Depends.
Depends? Depends? On what?
On what's being done.
Mr. Henry Jones, Jr. of Princeton, New Jersey. Mr. T.E. Lawrence of Jesus College, Oxford.
How do you do, Mr. Lawrence?
I'd like to be an archaeologist.
Maybe you'll add a new page to history. Or discover a treasure beyond price.
And get rich.
No, Henry. The archaeologists don't get rich. Archaeology doesn't steal from the past. It opens it so that everyone may learn from its treasures.
When I crossed an important artifact, it belongs in a museum.
Thank you. sir. Promise. That's a war that has to be fought. Above all, it has to be won.
Naidu for you.
We want to enlist.
Your name is Henri.
Henri de France.
Defense.
Join the Belgian army.
The Belgian army?
Please, Henry, don't take any stupid risks. Just to show off.
I'll try not to.
The new one, him, writes like the wind.
Corporal!
Survives as he who thinks on his feet.
Oh, make it up as you go. Oh boy, that's great advice.
Are you making this up as you go along?
Yeah.
France from the African front. After my experience there, I've decided that whatever I can do to stop this war is all that matters now. To this end, my friend Remy and I have joined the Belgian Intelligence Corps. They're training us in the techniques of military espionage, wiretapping, code breaking, and photographic analysis.
Your mission is to contact Voller, persuade him to defect to us. If he accepts, tell him that another agent we'll get to him and make arrangements to get him out of Germany.
Who told you Fascari had the document?
He works for the Germans. He's called the Wolf. I think he's one of your group.
What?
It can't be.
Pocket.
I came here to find the agents that were sent here. If you're gonna tell me where they are, I'm gonna blow your head off, understand?
So theatrical, so melodramatic, so American.
You think you're him? No brakes.
Indy! The war is over! Indy!
Let me show you something. This says, behold the eye of Hiccup, for you are to choose it all. Indy, it's a treasure map.
Ah, you are archaeologists. We are the very best hotel for archaeologists.
Yeah, we are archaeologists. Searching the past, secrets of the present.
Indeed. Do you think that's a missing
part? The continuation of the freeze.
The diamond.
Give me the box. The box is gone.
She has the box.
No, the diamond is mine.
We must vote. We will be friends forever.
Friends forever.
A stone.
What was this for, a stone?
Remy, calm down. I don't need a diamond, Remy. Or to be rich to do what I want to do.
We could go on searching for clues for years. It has to stop somewhere, and for me, it stops here.
I don't know when it'll stop for you.
We already made a good team.
Sorry, sir, you're too late. Miss Seymour passed away last week.
Dearest Henry, news of peace is on everyone's lips. I hope to live to see it. Your father is anxious for news of you. Please make your peace with him. Then turn your clever, inquisitive mind to your dreams. Make something of yourself. I know you will. With all my highest regards, Helen Seymour.
Well, I see you're back from your little adventure.
Your room is as you left it.
Still, there's no question that Princeton's the right school for you, Henry.
Listen, Dad.
I've already spoken to Dean Daly at admissions.
You lie like strangers.
It's because we're never close. We're never together. We
said maybe that time in Athens, but then...
In Athens?
We went to see the monastery. It's just the two of us.
And we got stuck in the monastery's wooden lift.
It's the best time I ever had with you. When we finally escaped up the rope, I remember you picked me up. You just held me really tight. It's the only time I can ever remember you actually hugged me. And it felt great. For a while there, just for that moment. Really were my dad.
You're going somewhere?
University of Chicago.
Chicago?
To study archaeology.
What about Princeton?
The archaeology department's better in Chicago. You said I could decide. You wrote me.
That was a long time ago.
Father.
Very well. That's what you want.
Dad.
Close the door behind you when you leave, Jimmy.
Legend of the Shankaras.
Village stories, Dr. Jones.
Soon we will have all the five Shankara stones. And the Thuggies will be all powerful.
You don't believe me?
You will, Dr. Jones.
Jonas, do you realize what the Ark is? It's a transmitter.
It's a radio for speaking to God.
The Ark. If it is there, the TARDIS, then it is something that man was able to disturb.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
I'll tell you everything.
Yes. I know you will.
Let her go.
And you will have no time if you still want the Ark. It has been loaded onto a truck for Cairo.
We have top men working on it right now.
Who?
Top men.
You don't know what they've got there.
Well, I know what I've got here. Come on. Buy a drink.
We're about to complete a great quest. The Holy Grail.
Germany has declared war on the Jones boy.
Dad! Oh, Dad! Oh, Dad! What?
These people are trying to kill us!
I know, Dad!
It's a rare experience for me. It happens to me all the time.
Where's my father?
In the belly of that steel.
You call this archaeology?
Archaeology. It's a race against evil.
This is an obsession, Dad. I never understood it.
Neither did Mom.
Yes, she did. Only too well.
She kept her illness from me.
All I could do was mourn.
She didn't hear what did you hear?
Something, Dr. Jones?
Perhaps you're cured.
Dad!
The healing power of the Grail is the only thing that can save your father now. It's time to ask yourself what you believe.
What does it always mean? Is this Junior?
That's his name. Henry Jones Junior.
Like Indiana.
Named the dog Indiana.
And you are named after the dog?
A lot of fond memories of that dog.
After you,
Yes, sir.
Says that a crystal skull was stolen from Agatoga. Whoever returns the skull to the city temple will be given control over its power.
You will help us find it.
Damn, I thought that was closer.
I got time.
I rode with Pancho Villa. A couple of his guys split.
Bullshit.
You asked.
Pancho Villa.
Technically, I was kidnapped.
By Pancho Villa?
It was a fight against Victoriano Huerta.
How old were you?
About your age.
Parents must have had a cow, huh?
It worked out. Things were a little tense at home.
Yeah, me and my mom aren't on the best of terms either.
Treat her right, kid. You only get one, sometimes not for that long.
Jones.
Mom!
Sweetheart. Mom. Marion Ravenwood is your mother.
Oh, for God's sake, Andy. It's not that hard. His name is Henry.
Henry. Good name.
He's your son.
My son?
Henry Jones III.
What are you looking at, Daddy-O? She's getting away!
Just stick around, Junior.
I don't know. Why didn't you, Dad?
So
where your grandpa is left.
Brutal couple of years, huh, Charlie? First Dad and Marcus.
I just want to know, that's all. What is love?
It is painful and wonderful all at once. But you must not be afraid, Henry.
Kiss your bride.
Sharing your adventures is an interesting experience.